All right, here we go. 2020 Legacy Football 12-box case break number 5. These are your teams. Thank you, everybody. I appreciate it. Good luck to you. What do y'all want to break next week? Bought some obsidian basketball. Soccer. I asked a couple of my guys today about soccer. They said I was SOL. Need to get in the list. It's like, fuck. All right, man. I understand. So I have to find it somewhere else. Yeah, FOTL. Obsidian. Basketball. I got a couple boxes. Twenty-four of them. Yeah, it's been a bunch. Some pricey stuff right there. Figure we could do a couple breaks with it. I don't know, something like that. Maybe a little more. Now, we're just talking about Obsidian Basketball. FOTL. How about that one? No wonder why I'm deaf. Tomorrow, Chronicles Soccer. Yeah. All right, I'll be all over that. It's just straight up, huh? Fuck, that'll be hard. I like the Dutch auctions, those are fun. Does it say how many you can get? Doesn't look like there's a limit. I'll max it out on that. What's up, Chad? You like that? You're the only one that said anything about it so far. I was jamming today, going to the post office. I never get to be alone, except for my trip to the post office and grocery store. Nah. You don't want to hear that. $240, is that what they're going for on blowout? Yeah, I got the Obsidian FLTL. I have a case of Hobby, the regular version, whatever you want to call it. I got 24 boxes of FLTL today. No, basketball I'm talking about. Yeah, I have Obsidian football coming too, but I'm talking about basketball right now. Dude, right? G-Money? Basketball's insane. Stopped watching at 800. I don't think it went much past 800. Those suckers are hard to get, man. It's a lot of clicking over and over. basketball's on fire. Let's roll. Julius Peppers to $2.99. Jordan Love. Yeah, it's pretty good. I don't like it's too foily in the letters. It's hard to read. But other than that, it's dope. These little mini cards are actually really cool. I don't know what to do with them. They're kind of a nuisance, but they're cool. They're like pretty mosquitoes. To 35, T. Higgins. Nate Stanley to 100. Colin Johnson. Jared Goff. Yeah, it's nice to get something like this at a decent price these days. Somebody's got a shitload of it because it got allocated to $199. Saquon Barkley. Well, everything gets allocated now. Nothing's open. Joe Reed. Desmond Patman. To 150, Aaron Jones. Jalen Hurts. I don't know why. I don't like Jalen Hurts, but I want him to succeed really badly. Like, he's just got dicked around for a while. They went off today. You know why? Because Phil's Pulse was doing breaks of it. Hunter Bryant. To 10, Quentin Nelson. They should just send that guy stuff. for free. I'm like, bang. Price just went up. A CUDA. Taffiti. George Kittle. To 10, J.K. Dobbins, Ravens, Chef Sam. Oh, does he? I just see him mentioned on Twitter all the time. Not all the time. I don't go on Twitter very often. Devin Bush. It's a rip card. Hey, Cap, did you see you got a terror card last night? Barry Sanders? Gardner Minshew to 100. Get it and rip it. Albert O. $199, Jalen Hurts. All right, let me finish this stack. Brandon Ayuk to 100. Legacy number 3, you had the Detroit Lions, correct? You have the Lions in all of them. I assure you, it's Barry Sanders. This is Grizzlebees from the other night. 9 out of 50. Do you dare to tear? All right, let's do it. I've never done this before. Huh. Let's just dig in, huh? This feels so wrong. So. Ah, it's AJ Brown. Ooh, it's green and sparkly. All right, there you go. Put the berry back together. It's not bad. You put it in a top load, you won't really notice anything. Except for that little tear. Sorry, I just dropped my very neatly organized supplies all over the place. All right, here we go. Let's try to get another one. TB12. That's to 100. Stephon Gilmore to 100. So do you guys know about this eBay collecting payments thing? Michael Pittman. Jeff Okuda. Still grade well. To 50, Khalil Mack. Lamb Jack. Devin Hester. to 150, Devin Bush. Yeah, it's what I couldn't really pick up what they're trying to say. Like, they're gonna hold on to your money and then pay you out in installments, or that's kind of how I took it. Jared Pinkney. And their sell point was that it can be deposited into your checking account. Like Emmett Smith to $299. Tom Brady gold to $25. Nice. JT Sports. If I wanted my card money in my checking account, I would just not collect cards. Joe Namath. Jalen Reagor. Russell Wilson. Keyshawn Vaughn to $25. I'm not sure that eBay owned PayPal. They were together somehow, though. Ep Enesa to $10. But yeah, they were forced to separate government regulation. It was a few years ago. T. Higgins to 100. DJ Shark, $299. Jalen Reagor. Daniel Jones. That's to 100. Steven Montez to 100. Warren Moon. CeeDee Lamb. Thank you. Oh, another one in the filler down. Jeff STP. Thank you, sir. I have not yet. I need to read about it more. There's something funky. I'd rather just sell cards on my website. Facebook ads are a fuck ton less expensive than eBay fees. On eBay. Grant Dilpit. Courtland Sutton to $299. Justin Herbert. That one's to 50. Chase Claypool. That's a cool one. To 25. Steelers. Teacher. AJ Dillon. 199. Colin Johnson. Courtney Davis. Blues are to 50. Jordan Love. Randy Moss. Jordan Love, $299. Joe Montana. Two out of 15. Nice. Dolphins. Hobby WT. $13 out of $15. Is that his jersey number? Nice one. Okuda. Keyshawn Vaughn to 100. Sub R2. Yeah. Khalil Mack. Elijah Lipscomb. Patrick Mahomes, dare to tear to 50. JT Sports. $400. That was Garrett. Bryson Hopkins to 100. Nick Chubb. Green to 100, Za'Darius Smith. Tyler Johnson. What's up, Rob? To 199, Steve Largent. Jared Pinckney. LaMichael P. Ryan to 75. Drew Brees to 100. Chris Godwin, 299. What is for dinner? Jalen Hurts. Christian McCaffrey. Keyshawn Vaughn, 1 out of 5. Look at that thing. AP behind him. Wow. Nice. Look at that thing. Antonio Gandy Golden to 50. Van Der Esch. John Elway, gold, 25. Bad idea for Domino's. It's cheap. Better than Papa John's. Tyler Lockett. Jamal Adams to 25. Anthony Gordon. Gandy Golden to 25. That was only gonna real. A-Rod. Julius Peppers. J. Giordano's has the best pizza in the whole entire world. I will go to battle on that one. Jared Pinkney, I'm right there with you, B. Got Domino's. We always used to get Domino's at the beach for the kids. They just deliver it right up there. It's easy and gross. J.K. Dobbins. Tom Brady to 25 of 25. Ryan Tannehill. $2.99. I'm not a Lou Malnati's guy. Chino Zeist is all right. Brian Ayuk. Adam Vinatieri. AJ Dillon to 100. Jerry Rice. Ooh, Uno's is good too. There's a bunch of smaller ones that are real good. Better than anything I've had down here. Fucking sucks. There's this place called Pieology in town. My wife always wants to get it. Like, it's not pizza. They put a Portillo's in Florida. It's all the way over by Tampa, but I gotta go over there, stock up. Nice. Chipotle for pizza. Oh, man. Yeah. That's the first place I stop at when I go back to Chicago. Before I get where I'm going, stop at Portillo's. Baked beef with mozz and hot peppers, cheese fry. Oof. Yes. Or the combo with both together. Chocolate cake shake. Dude. Sorry. I'm not even hungry. It's been a pretty good case. Terrell Williams 200. Jalen Hurts. Baker Mayfield, it's to 100. Sixteen out of 20, Cole Kmet. Devin Bush to 50. Miles Sanders. Peoples Jones. To 25, Jerry Rice. Nate Stanley to 299. There's nothing good in Florida. The food is terrible in here. It's even the fish. Like, you'd think there'd be good fish. No, they have some weird ass rule. You have to, commercially, unless you catch it yourself, you have to freeze it for 24 hours first before it can be sold by like a restaurant. To 250. Chase Young. What happened here? Cortland Sutton, that's 200. To 25, Bryan Edwards. Oh, yeah, that's that's the reasoning for it. Just, it's not as good. It's a rubbery. Like, I'm not going to buy a pound of crab legs for $35. It tastes like rubber. Jalen Hurts. Henry Ruggs. Grant Delpit. Cole Kmet. To 100. Oh, those things are like gold, man. That's what I use them for, too. They're gone before I can collect any. Jonathan Taylor to 199. When I run out, I'll use base cards, and I get a lot of messages for some reason. I don't know. I guess people really like it. But they're like, oh, thanks for the extra cards. Like, I was padding, not extra cards. But you're welcome. Come on, R2. Come on. What about these cool little pink ice detents? Legends like Julius Peppers. Shoot. No, I used to buy them by a large flat rate box from Chris Justice. I don't know if he does that anymore. Dan Marino to 50. Pat Tillman. Yeah. To 75. We ripped one earlier. Preston Williams. Michael Pittman, gold to 25. Stephon Gilmore. Terry Bradshaw, Nate Stanley, let's go, last box. Russell Wilson, quarterback sneak to 50. DeAndre Swift to 25. Nice.
Detroit.
Grizzlebees. Herbert to 150. Tyler Johnson. Albert O. Bryson Hopkins to 100. Jordan Love. Yuchir Gross-Matos. Randall Cunningham to 25. He was fun. Bryson Hopkins. Or the mech. DeAndre Swift. All right. Recap time. All right, let's see here. Start with these little baby cards. These are to 100. Sutton, Mayfield, Peppers, Lockett, Keyshawn Vaughn, Daniel Jones, Tom Brady, Kyler Murray, and Gardner Minshew. To 75, Pat Tillman and LaMichael Perine. Sure do hope both those fit on the screen. Tom Brady to 25 of 25. Oops. The Blues are to 50. Wilson, Bush, Davis, and Goff. And we had a pink ice, Julius Peppers to 10. Other parallels to 25, Randall Cunningham, 50, Dan Marino, Hockenson to 100, Brian Edwards to 25, Jerry Rice to 25, Golden to 25, and Adams to 25. Drew Brees to 100. Epinesa to 10. Khalil Mack to 50. George Kittle to 50. Quentin Nelson to 10. Michael Pittman to 25. John Elway to 25. Bryson Hopkins to 100. Justin Herbert, should, I don't know, 50. Justin Herbert to 50. Tom Brady to 25. Higgins and Ayuk, both to 100. Autographs, Uter Gross Matos. Derek Brown, Cole Kmet, that one is to 20, A.J. Dillon to 100, Jared Pinkney, Antonio Gandy-Golden to 50, Grant Delpit, Jared Pinkney, Jeff Okuda. Albert Okwumbanum. Nailed it. Desmond Patman. T. Higgins. It's to 35. J.K. Dobbins to 10. 8 out of 10. Bowman. Keyshawn Vaughn. That one's to 25. What else do we got? Patch autos. DeAndre Swift. That's the 25. Jonathan Taylor. Pretty good running backs. To 199. Jalen Hurts. to 75. Nate Stanley to 299. Chase Claypool to 25. Oh, yeah. Jose picking one up in the filler. Steven Montez. That one's still 100. Really? Yep, 100. We had 650 points to give away, or whatever you call it. Randomized those amongst everybody. Some cool ones. Keyshawn Vaughn. One out of five. 20 out of 50. Patrick Mahomes. Dare to tear. And 13 out of 15. Scratches on the case. Tua. That is it. Let's do our random for the points. So excited my voice cracked. All right, here we go. Three times. Winner is on top after the third. One, two, and three going to Mostown. And that is it on case number five. Thank you, everybody, very much. I appreciate it. We'll see you guys next time.